I'll be teaching my year 5 students on a short story titled Something Weird Happened. Okay, it is a language art component and a post-reading activity. Since it is a post-reading activity, so I decided to do a few activities. First, regarding the characters. Okay, so the students will be able to identify the characters in the story. And then secondly, I decided to use a pyramid plot storyline. Today we are going to do a lesson on the short story. Do you still remember the title?
Yes.
Okay, what is the title? Who can tell me the title? Okay, Eridani.
And Something Will Happen.
And Something, thank you.
And Something Will Happen.
Okay. Okay, do you still remember the characters in the story?
Yes.
Okay, who can name the characters? Okay, yes.
Yuki.
You? Yuki, alright. Okay, from that group, one character?
Joel.
Joel. Okay, from here?
Ben.
Ben. From here?
Rosie.
Rosie, okay. Here?
Tom.
Tom. Okay, these are all the characters in the story. Who's the main character?
Joel.
Joel. Okay. Now, I'm going to give you some pictures here. I want you to sequence according to the chapter. Means chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3 and chapter 4. Alright? And then if you know which chapter, you come and put it in front. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll just write here chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3 and chapter 4. Okay, you can put by the side. Okay. Alright. If you know which chapter, you put up your hand. Okay? You can just go through the storybook if you are not sure. Okay, look at this picture. Okay. Can you see the picture?
Yes.
Okay, think which chapter. Who can tell me which chapter? You can put it on the board. Okay, come. We'll just try. Okay, quick. Okay, just put that first. Okay, next picture. Alright. Okay, here, this one. Where is this? Where? Alright. Okay, Eridani. Okay. And this one. Who can tell me? Quick, 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 quick. One. Exam. Okay, next picture. Okay, Shahida. Where's this? Ice cream shop. Okay. So you got it. Chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4. Okay. What is the title of chapter 1? Who can tell me? Okay.
A very boring holiday.
A very boring holiday. Okay, chapter 2.
Making it up.
Making it up. Okay. He's changing the story. Okay, chapter 3.
Something weird happened.
Something weird happened. Means something. Something different happened in chapter 3. Okay, next. Last one. Yes, one.
More weird things happen.
Thank you. More weird things happen. Something different is still happening. Okay, in the story. Okay, now we have done this. Next, we are going to do a story pyramid. Do you know what is a pyramid?
Yes.
Okay, this is the climax. Alright, so I'm going to give each of you one pyramid and some sentence strips all about the stories. So you have to arrange the sentence strip from the bottom. Starting number one, what happened? Chapter 1. So you put it here. Chapter 2 and then chapter 3, chapter 4, chapter 5, and the ending. So the ending should be here. So you read the sentence strips, the storyline, and you arrange. Once you think you got it all correct, then you take your glue and paste it. If you are not sure, you can refer to the book, but try not to refer. Okay? Try to recall the story. Okay, who wants this color? Which group? Okay. Orange? Okay, come. Okay, purple? Okay, okay. Blue? Okay. Okay, you have to do it together. I want all of you to read and decide which one goes first. First group. Okay, can you come? Put it right here. Okay. Let me do it. Second group. Okay, come. One. Press harder. Oh. Just press harder. Okay. Third group, I know. Okay, put it there. Wait. Press harder. Press hard. Okay. Fourth. And then the fifth group. Bring the paper. Okay, come put it there. Put it here. Okay. The last group. Done. Okay, from group 1, Amira.
Joel is back to school and was asked by his new teacher to write an essay about his holiday, but Joel did not have anything interesting to write about compared to his classmates. His teacher assured him that he surely have something interesting to write about his holiday. And so Joel start imagining and writing about meeting Anastasia Olivetti, his favorite author in the library.
Okay, thank you. Next group. Read the darker purple.
Then they went to the ice cream popular and Mr. Gelati was so excited to see Joel and addresses him as the inventor of Joel Jelly Baby Freeze.
Okay. Again, then they...
Then they went to the ice cream
parlor
and Mr. Gelati was so excited to see Joel and addresses him as the inventor of Joel Jelly Baby Freeze.
Okay, thank you. The last group. Okay, come.
Finally, they went to the pizza shack and the pizza manager welcomed Joel and informed him that he had won pizza for a year.
Okay, thank you. Okay, big clap for all of you. Okay. Okay, next I'm going to give you a summary card. Okay, each group I'm going to give 4 pieces, 4 chapter. So you write the title of the chapter and you can answer, you must answer this question for each chapter. You can refer to the storybook if you are not sure of the answer. And then once you have done, then you can draw the picture. For the third activity, it's about a summary card. Okay, they were able to answer the question pertaining to the each chapter in the summary card. Basically about the character, setting and the important event in the story.
Identify the characters in this chapter. Tom, Ben, Yuki, Rosie and Joel. 2. Who is the main character? The main character is Joel. 3. Where is the settings for this chapter? The setting for this chapter is in the classroom.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Alia.
Identify the characters in this chapter. The characters in this chapter are Joel, Anastasia Olivetti, Mom, Natalie, Mr. Galetti and the pizza manager. 2. Who are the 3 new characters introduced in this chapter?
Okay, Madhya, please change to introduced.
Introduced in this chapter. The 3 new characters introduced in this chapter is Mr. Galetti. 3. Where did Joel meet the 3 new characters? Joel meet the 3 new characters at Pizza Shakes.
1. Where did Joy go? Joy went to the library. 2. Who was with him? Joy's sister and his mom. 3. What happened here? There was a famous author in the library.
Where did Joy go? Joy went to Mr. Galetti's ice cream shop. 2. Where did they meet? He met Mr. Galetti. 3. Was he happy meeting them? Why? Mr. Galetti was happy because Joy's jelly baby Frizzy was selling like crazy.
Okay, class, listen carefully. Okay, I have homework for you on VLE Frog. So what you have to do is you go online to VLE Frog using your ID. You have your ID?
Yes.
Okay. So you go online, you click on the English language, you will see the homework there. It is a story but homework. It's regarding this short story, same story, okay? So once you have done it, you send it, okay? I will give my yes ID as well. Okay, if you have any question, you can ask me later. Okay, you just go and look at the homework. Try to do it, okay? This is my address. Okay, this is my yes ID. Any question?
No.
Okay, thank you, class.
Yes.